today I will talk about making Japan more attractive to tourists. I suggest that Japan strengthen service to foreign tourists by cooperating with convenience stores. According to data from Japan Tourism Agency, some foreign tourists who come to Japan feel some inconveniences. There are as follows. First, there are not enough amount of environment to be able to use the wire tram for free. Second, they can't get in communication with Japanese. Third, they don't know well how to use public transportation. Fourth, they don't know where ATMs which they can use their credit card, which are published in foreign countries. I think Japan can solve these most problems by cooperating with convenience stores. In addition, I think that 7-Eleven is the best company when they cooperate with convenience stores. Because 7-Eleven has good systems when Japan solves these problems. Do you know 7-Spot? 7-Spot is a service that you can use wireless RAN for free in the shops of the 7 Andai groups. It is necessary to do member registration when you use wireless RAN, but member registration is free. There are over 1 million 7-Eleven where 7-Spot is usable in Japan. Next, I will introduce 7-Bank. 7-Bank is ATM introduced in 7-Eleven. Most credit cards are published in foreign country are not usable in most ATM of other companies. However, you can use it in 7-Bank. You can choose one language from English, Korean, Chinese, Portuguese when you use it. There are 2 million 7-Bank in Japan. The biggest reason why I recommend cooperation with convenience store is because convenience store open 24 hours in a day and 365 days in a year. In addition, there are convenience stores anywhere all over Japan. For example, there are over 10 7-Eleven in Tokyo Station within the range of 1 kilometer. So foreign tourists are easy to find them. In addition, I thought other ideas. For example, 2-inch machine checking how to use transportation in convenience stores, or to employ somebody who can speak foreign languages in convenience stores where are newer sightseeing spots. I think convenience store will become fourth depending on brands. I think that convenience stores should blow up by Olympic held in 2020. And I think that I want foreign tourists to spend more comfortable trip in Japan. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, Minori. Those are very unique ideas. We haven't heard those ideas before, so that was nice. Seems to be very practical. I have one question about these services, since you researched them. The 7-Spot Wi-Fi, you said that that would be very good for foreigners because it's free, but it requires a registration. How long does a registration take to process?
Very easy member registration. After very easy member registration, and they can use it for free. Very long time.
Mm-hmm. So how long does it take if a person puts in his application? It's a paper application, right? He has to mail it to 7-Eleven.
Go to 7-Eleven and use telephone or PC, and go to and. Personal data, and very easy, 2 minutes or 3 minutes.
And then after you can use the service?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.